Call us when you're through the rubble.
Sam, engage magnet gun.
Magnet gun engaged.
The hell is this place, Sam? Some kind of temple?
The majority appears to be Marauder, but some elements are older.
What do you mean? How old are we talking?
Centuries.
Centuries? As in more than one?
Yes.
I'm starting to think Carl was right about this job.
The tunnel is not entirely stable.
Thanks, genius. Is that who I think it is?
Capek, former Alter scientist. Died during Parker's Rebellion, circa...
Yeah, I got it. Creepy-looking bastard. Which way, Sam?
Scans are showing an unknown structure in the chamber ahead. Systems appear stable.
Good. Okay. Down the hatch.
Life forms approaching. Numerous life forms.
You must be reading the salvagers.
Negative. These are non-human.
Non-human?
Approaching in position. Rapidly.
Hey, something's moving down here. Hey, you read me? Like, I don't know what this place is, but pull me the hell up.
That won't be possible, Mason.
What are you doing? Who are you people?
The true masters of Mars.
Hell?
Yes. Thank you for opening the seal. Despite the generations of bad blood between us, you will be honored in our lore.
Wake up, you piece of...
Rebooting. Initializing startup protocol.
Sam, what the hell happened?
Unknown. Data recording was knocked offline, presumably during the crash. The last entry was 74 hours, 32 minutes ago.
Wait, we were out for 3 days?
Holy shit.
I'm detecting an unknown life form.
No kidding. That hole the only way out of here?
It would appear so.
What is that thing? Sam? I really don't like this. Can you get in contact with Bastion? We have to warn him.
I have made 36 unsuccessful attempts to contact Bastion in the last minute.
Great.
Damn!
Darius, I'm detecting faint signs of life ahead.
Hello? Hello? Is anybody here? Somebody there? Hello? Sam, can you get a lock on that thing?
Analyzing. Negative. The subject is moving too quickly.
Sam, where the hell are we? Stuff looks pretty old.
These structures match the estimated age of the temple.
So what happened to the people who built them? Well, that's convenient.
Unknown life form detected ahead. I'm detecting many more headed this way.
Oh, hell.
Caesar what Hale wanted? What the hell is he planning to do?
We need to get the hell out of here.
They just...
The pod appears to be adjusted in the creatures.
Let's hope they aren't bulletproof.
Multiple alien pods detected.
Damn it. Gotta take those out. Any idea how to get out of here?
I have a proposed route, but there are a great deal of hostiles in our way.
I can handle a few bugs. Oh, you gotta be kidding me! I like the little guys better. Stand still, you little...
get out of here now!
Radio working yet, Sam? Guess not.
Incoming
projectile. Place looks familiar.
Independent mining colonies, approximately 43 kilometers from the Bastion outskirts.
Any people around?
According to current workforce orders, there should be.
Please tell me those things didn't get loose.
Contact Kara. Maybe she has some clue.
If anyone is out there, please help us. These things have us cornered. Protective! Oh shit!
Was that coming? From the town?
Affirmative.
We're too late.
Warning. Multiple hostiles detected.
Where?
In the cave walls. Detected.
Crap!
I've located the source of the transmission.
Hello? Is anyone there? Hello, this is Lieutenant Pierce. We picked up a distress call.
Lieutenant, it's Darius Mason. Where are you guys?
Mason? Jesus, everyone thought you were dead. We're loading up a convoy for Bastion. Everyone's holed up there.
What's your location?
Sending it now. Luck.
Sam, what is that thing?
Unknown. The body density in the creatures increases when near the structure.
Meaning what?
It makes them harder to kill. Removing the structure should eliminate the effect.
Sam, try to contact Kara. She can help us track survivors, if there are any.
Perhaps the creatures have yet to spread to the more populated areas.
Something tells me it's not gonna be that kind of day.
Convoy's full. Wait here with the rest. I'll try to fit you in on the next drop.
Forget it. I'll walk if I have to.
Just sit tight, Mason. We'll get you on the next...
Contact! They're everywhere! Mayday! Mayday!
days in a row, the goddamn Marauder whore has been slinging her trash at Bastion. I've told every goddamn official from here to refuge about her. They don't do anything. Well, if they won't do something about it, I will. Things are bad enough in Bastion as it is.
We gotta get the hell out of here.
No argument from me. Mount up!
Stick close.
It's a goddamn nightmare. Those things killed everyone. Keep it together, Malone.
Look at this. We're all gonna die.
We're not gonna die.
Don't like the looks of this. I'm gonna go scout ahead.
Malone, go with him. This is so foobard, man.
Sam, you picking up anything?
Thermal scans are inconsistent.
Could be from the fires.
It could not be.
Thank you. down here. We need to keep moving.
Want us to run point?
No. You stick with the ambulance. I can handle myself.
You say so. How is that gonna be any safer?
Darius, scans of the building.
I can see. What the hell did they do to it?
Find anything?
Dead end. In more ways than one. Looks like they got hit digging a new roadway.
So we're stuck here?
Darius, the excavator still appears to be functioning.
You to haul up the excavator. The tunnel at Carver Center collapsed. I have no idea how. They better call in Timmy's shift to help us. We'll need everybody to get this road open back up.
Here goes nothing.